A heart thou'rt returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls? A heart thou'rt returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls? Ah, most illustrious Lord Seeker. Oh, fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul, and all slain by thy... Oh, I have no qualms. In fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords along their rightful path. Now, now.
Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Greetings, our lord and liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Good tidings. Till we meet again. May the dark sigil guide thee.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh? You can keep the ring, as... Goodbye.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too. I'm in need of a diversion. I don't mean to seem overbearing, but have you forgotten? In exchange for my sorceries, you are to bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing the secrets of sorcery. I hope you're not one to break a promise. I don't mean to seem overbearing in the faith. Promise to stay safe.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Heed my words, unkindled one. Fear the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Heed my fear, undoubtedly. Do not begot what?
Oh, Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. You know, in my home of Kareem, I was a nun. I would be pleased to share the tale with a bit of Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithin this day? There are two ways to smith weapons. Simple reinforcement is one, and infusion the other. Reinforcement is straightening. Ah, another matter. Infusing weapon. Oh, by the by, if you find they get with a. But when they're dure, use but they take so. Handle them with care. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, speak. Ashen One, to be Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be of Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, well, how. Ashen One, if my wares are not to thy satisfaction, bring me umbral ash. With ash, I'll fashion new wares. Is it Ashen One? Bring, is it Ashen One?
Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude, and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
welcome, our gracious lord. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. Please, take the sword of avowal. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet. Your spouse, may you be.
Welcome. Very well. Then take. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Goodbye.